Sup?
Oh. Nah, that didn't work.
Sup? Though.
Sup? Though. Stay awesome, Gator and Cooley.
Sup? Though.
Sup, Halo fans? Though. Oh, this looks fucking awesome.
All hail the conquering hero. Let us remember him as our protector.
Okay.
And not the one who gave us this.
Oh. Chaos.
As our savior and not our betrayer.
You about to get
Let
fucked
us
up.
Him forever. As you, and not as you.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
Hail the conquering hero. The one who was supposed to save us all. But now I must save us from you.
No. Oh. That bitch.
Prepare for the hunt with Xbox One and the Master Chief Collection, now
$349. Oh. Well. Alright. Moving on to part two, shall we? We shall.
Is this what you wanted?
No, fuck no.
What you were looking for?
Hell no, I wasn't looking for that.
Was everything you've compromised, everything you've done, worth it?
No.
Was it?
No. Did we just see this part?
You've completed your mission. Spartan Locke.
Oh, shit. Once again.
Prepare for the hunt with Xbox.
Okay, you just said that. Like, really? Really? But look, people. Don't fault me on my knowledge on Halo. Okay? Halo is not my personal favorite, but I do like the game. I enjoy it on rare. I can't say the word. I enjoy Halo on rare occasions, okay? Right, so I think there's some questions that need to be answered because I think someone just traded or something. Like, I could have sworn they was on the same side, so if I'm missing something, please explain. Okay, cause it's fucked up how look like the person just turned on him. That's fucked up. But hey, people, I don't know too much about Halo, but if you do, please enlighten me on this. All right, and like I said before, don't fault me on my knowledge of Halo. All right, so hey. Keep it cool, keep it classy, and I love you, always and forever. And I know this is a Xbox game, but stay on those PlayStations, 4s and 5s, always and forever. PlayStation to the heart. PlayStation to the heart. Okay. I got nothing against Xbox, you know, but I feel like Xbox is more entertainment and then PlayStation is more games. So that's how I feel.